Hold on, I got some rubber chickens over there. I got some.
If you took a clown's bag of tricks and blew it up,
I got a balloon.
That would be inside of the Root on this Friday night.
We're just here for innocent fun and silliness.
Before paying customers, before the first beer poured, Ben Dillray, Chelsea Ryan, and a whole cast of clowns were setting up for a unique show for Oklahoma City or anywhere.
We are a circus collective of circus artists that do circus arts things.
Ben is the clown who takes most of the credit or blame for the Clown Arts Collective and this show titled It Ends in a Pie Fight.
It ends in a pie fight.
It's a promise and the title.
Yeah.
It ends in a pie fight.
We're going way beyond circus here. Some music, some bad jokes.
What's blue and smells like red paint? Green paint.
A contortionist, a musician, a little bit of drag. Not a kids show. Not a kids show. But for the audience, most of them dressed as clowns too, kind of a bacchanal with heavy makeup.
We have a structure, but whatever happens, happens.
And at the end, no matter what your opinion of the things that took place before, the Clown Arts Collective supplied enough shaving cream to get everybody a decent shot at someone near them.
Yeah, that's the best part about it.
And the point is, we're gonna throw pies.
Yeah.
And that's how we come together.
This show really did end with a pie fight. A delivery on the promise, and the only thing predictable about this kind of experimental theater. In Oklahoma City, Galen Culver, News 4. Is this a great state or what?